Mountain Blade, anytime ready. Alright, so we're just waiting for it to boot up here. We're waiting, I'm gonna have a cookie. Well, this game doesn't take a while to load in, does it? Why don't I give you something beautiful to look at? There you go. Oh, excuse me. Alright, I'm gonna take a moment. Not many people are watching, so that's fine. I'm actually gonna stop the stream long enough for it to finish. Oh, I didn't want to continue. Oh well. We'll just continue it. To hell with it. I can just trim it later. A little trimmy trim action. Alright. Let's get it on. Gotta be done loading by now. Zoom. Alright. Load. I could probably up this to 3. There it goes. All right, gonna add. We're good. Not showing the bottom of my why isn't it doing this right? Capture. Okay, much better. There we go. Over here, please. Can we get back to the game, please? Blade, hello. Wake up. Oh, no, don't tell me it crashed. What is going on here? Maybe I just gotta sit and wait. On my screen, I'm on my desktop. Son of a bitch. Not responding. Ugh. Ask. God bless America. Start it again. Take 2.
Alright. Now, instead of the game music, I'm... start over. There we go. And is it up loud enough to be heard? No, it isn't. There we go.
Proper picture. See if it'll look. Bless it. Where are you at? Flash of King. No, it does. There we go. Okay, so we are... Are these guys friendly? Okay, they're not hostile. They're not hostile. Let's go into Fair Market and see what's going on. Go to the tavern. Archer, Riverland Man at Arms. Nothing I need to see here. What about you, bro? Elbrows. Okay, yeah, we need to talk to people. Looking for one of my companions. Duskin. He's close. Loris. Alisar. Alisar. Old Town. Entos. Old Town. Okay. So we're gonna leave. And they said one dude was at Duskendale. That's over here. My guys aren't too tough as of yet, although we could take those guys out. That'd be a big old good. A lot of my guys are pretty beat up right now, though. Upgrade anybody? Nope. My dudes need to chill. Pressed entry. Wait here for some time. Let my guys heal up. These guys look like a juicy target, though. Could take these. We will fight you to the end. Alright. Alright, bros. Everyone needs to... this position. I'm used to sprinting with frickin'... thinking spacebar. Oof. Here they come. What? Drop that horse. You don't deserve a horse. You're just a filthy scum. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, they got me stopped. That's not good. Uh-oh, I'm getting hurt. This isn't good. Oh, don't stop me. No, that's when bad things happen. Ouch. Stop. I'm gonna stab your horse. Yeah, that's what I said. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Ouch. Hey, get off me. Oh, no, I died. Take the feet. Alright. I got him this time. Been a few days since I played, or a few days, weeks, couple months since I played this game. No, wrong button. Be dead. Oh, am I gonna get taken prisoner? We're gonna get those guys. Back to River Run for us. Oh. Yeah, 20 morale. That shit. Oh my god! No, we're quit without save. That's bullshit. That is a stupid ass misclick. Gonna help out? Are still beat up. No, what the?
That is not what I wanted the guys to do.
My horse is still lame, though. Oh my god. Potato. Oh, hell. Yeah? Get off me, damn dirty apes. Off me, you. Gotcha. Victory! Yeah! Off-screen call. Leave it all. Damn, yo, I got jacked up. Probably need to buy some weapons for my guys. Yeah, I don't think they're tough enough to use it yet. I think that's the problem. I'm gonna change horses. Tavern, because I think one of my dudes is here. Belt and Flowers, welcome back, friend. Okay, we're gonna leave. Pentos. Oh, Jesus, man.
Sounds good.
Alright, thanks.
Fuck out of my face. Pardon my French.
Tell me more, yes. Pentos. Fishmongers. Green's favorite place. Where do holes go? One of my dudes was here. Here, right here. Welcome back, friend. What's up, Flavis? Alright. Oof. Guys are all just beat up. We
stayed here for some time. We're just gonna chill out. My guys, refresh. They said Norvos for Dolores. Where'd it go? There's two down here, so we're going over here. They might not even be there by the time we get there. That's the problem. Where's my guys? Put a party. Hey, alright. Gonna be Northern Minotaur. I have a slaver. Talk about your skills. We're gonna give you some intelligence so I can give you some more power strike. And you one-handed points. Look at your equipment. Bastard sword. Not bad. Yeah, we'll let you keep it. What about grass? Oh yeah, you need something. Talk about your skills for... Talk about your equipment. Got a bastard sword too. Okay, so I have done something. That's good. Those? Oh, those are better arrows. Okay. No. I'd rather have you stay with me. Oh, Berengar. Do you need some equipment? Why don't I give you that shield? Keeping my bow, though. That. Can I give you that? I can't use that item because you don't have 20 strength. Right. Fine, tell me about your skills. You need to start hitting harder, buddy. Let's go talk to... Adis Harper. Skills, intelligence, you need to set that. Strength. One hand. Equipment. Oh yeah, gotta have something better than a falchion. Lemuria, you look like you got like a... Oh, you got a dagger? Take the falchion. Terrible. Listen, okay. We're gonna pump your strength here. And your one hand. Oh boy. That's it. Never mind. All right. Yeah. Feed my troops. Go in with this caravan here and get some more troops. Use their strength with ours. I'm gonna take this one on foot though. Use my arrows. Let's see, what's the enemy doing? Yes, follow me. All right, Cav, why don't you guys go over here? Archers, why don't you guys
pulled up right about here. Infantry, why don't you guys stand a bit closer with me? All right, there it is. Oh, I'm playing on easy, by the way. Ouch. Oh, get some. Ouch. Okay. Need to bring out your shield. Oh, you ain't got no shield no more. Oh, get some. What, you aren't dead? That's amazing. Yeah! Victory! Going to Solaris. Yeah, losing a little bit of money. Tavern. Casper, welcome back. Well, you know what? Yeah, sure. Thought there was two of you all down here. For one of my companions, Carver. He's in Norvos. Still in Old Town. Ace. Yeah. Alisar. Drunk or something. Albert Crow's head. Valisar. No. Oh. I'm in Solaris. Oop-a-doop. Alisar, there we go. We've almost got the band back together. Dick the Traveler. What? Kenosis. Okay, welcome back, yo. Nope. 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 Yep. Welcome back, friend. Alright. Recruit soldiers. Oh, I need 100 renown to do this. Okay. Arms. I don't have a lot of money right now. I'm gonna have to wait till I
get some more money.
Alright, I guess now we can go. Ooh, the sorrows. That's awesome that they did that. That's way cool. If you don't know, in the books, when Tyrion is going. Oh wait, they did that in the books, didn't they? No? Where he falls in the water and... What's up, homie? What? Really? Can I fight? Did I drop my sword or something? Eat it. The dick forest bandit. Going to the tavern. What's up, Carver? Okay, dragon bow bones, or dragon bone bow, that's nice. The Lorathi. What's up with the Dothraki camp? Let's go check it out. This is pretty new to this mod. Suck. Rocky, Dothraki. Nothing. Bard. Citizen. Merchant. Hey, what's up, merchant? What do you have for sale, yo?
Okay, so I guess we're gonna go.
Let's go to Bravos. Bravos. Shadows in the night. Okay. Don't really have any pressing quests right now. Didn't want the port, I wanted Bravos. Tavern, see what's going on. Tavern. The sailor's wife, huh? Yeah, we need some badasses for now. Is it the Iron Bank? Adjust my finances. Yeah, I'm doing alright. Should do. Give me a little more money. Just a little more. Alright, so I've put the freaking band back together.
Basically, I just gotta pick up a couple more dudes that are in Southwest Westeros. That's not that bad.
I think at this point we're gonna go come back to Westeros. Vale Knight. The Knights of the Vale. Ooh, we will fight you to the end. Lead your troops. Alright, everyone's following. Cav, why don't you guys go chill out over here or something? Infantry, why don't you hold this position? Advance to stand closer. Archers, fall back. Hold this position. Fall back, fall back. Ooh, I don't want to retreat. One needs to charge, three needs to charge. Oops. Oh, what? Airball. Come on. That guy right there. No, that guy right there. Nothing against your horse. Die. Get some. Who's shooting arrows at me? Oh, that dickhead. Get owned. Who's left? Just one guy, a couple guys back here. Hey, come here, horsey. Yes, just stay right there. Oops.
Yeah, go call that big badass sword you got. Victory! Ah, yes, and all these sweet, sweet troops. Now, I believe I have made a misclick here in the past and saved it. Let me go to reports. Personal report. No. Party report. No. Kingdom reports. Faction relation. Oh! Okay, this is before I did that. Okay. Good, good, good. I had made a misclick like I did earlier. Ooh. Where I accidentally besieged a castle. It was in the north. I don't dig that. That was not cool. Alright. So, I can team up with any faction I want to. And here's Dorne, here's the Reach, Westerlands, Riverlands, Iron Islands. You know what? We're gonna camp, we're gonna take an action, we're gonna redye the factions, we're gonna go down to Iron Islands and we are going to turn them gray. They don't really have a gray, do they? The hell would I make gray? Default. There we go. Done. Back to camp. Resume. There we go. That's much better. That's much better. Alright, and then we got the Vale, we got the North, we got some Esteros factions, we got Braavos, Lorath, Norvos, Kohor, Mir, Tyrosh, Pentos, Lys, Volantis. And they're just in a big old fight right now, so I'm about to just leave them out of it. Well, when we start, I want to start down here in the southwest. Well, let's just go to... Yeah, we got to go to Old Town anyway. At least that's where one of my companions was last seen. All right, now we're a party of sufficient size where the little guys ain't gonna get up in on this. Let's go to Lord Boros. Lead your troops. Lord Boros, Kaffrin's party against some broken men. Yeah, we're just gonna everyone charge. We'll get some. Coming to get ya. Coming to get ya. And all you got is arrows. You're going to die. Ouch.
Keep moving, just a freaking horse. Oof. Get munted. All right, I'm gonna get off my horse. Wanna run away from me? Okay. You're moving right at the exact moment I'm about to release. Ooh, Sarge. New enemies have arrived. Ooh. Get dicked on. Get dicked on. Get out of my way, buddy. Alright. Ouch! You run too slow, buddy. Oh, really? Thanks for your help! Yeah. Plant a spearman. Steel sword spearman. Armor. Created a few troops for... How many active do I have? Only 30. Alright, I can't take another fight right now. Cohorts just declared war against Lys, which will soon be followed by about 3 freaking other declarations. No? Interesting. Interesting. Go to Case first. Yeah, tell me more.
What an imposing sight. I've seen many of the castles in Westeros, but I've never imagined anything close to this. They say that the caverns beneath the keep is filled with weapons, vault stacks with gold coins, and supply rooms filled with years' worth of provisions. And look at the surrounding land. Never have I seen such rich grape groves or such well-tended fields.
Yeah. Okay, so he's impressed.
He's impressed.
Good for him. Upstairs. Hey, there's Alan. What up, buddy, with you and your dope-ass helmet? Welcome back. We're gonna go to the marketplace, I guess. Sell items automatically. Not the tavern. Marketplace. Back.
Yeah, see, this is something that they've introduced in this mod recently, is the penalty power draw. Yeah.
I don't know if I'm digging that. Shield. Oh, that's on arms. That's right. Relics, yeah. Okay. Leave. We are going to Old Town.
See if we can find Mace Tyrell or something and get a mercenary contract going.
Oh.
Okay. This might not be so good. Ugh.
Oh, jeez. Horse crippled. Yeah, get some. Get some. Get some. Oh no. Yeah, get him. Get him. Come on, swing. I hope these guys have lots of frickin' prisoners. Replace all these guys, I'm losing. We'll leave. Yeah, they only had three. Crate call. Castle crate call, please. Approach the gates. Request entry. Continue. Wait here for some time. I ain't dying like that. What's up, Swift? Maybe later. I don't feel like being a Lannister dog. Osbert Seri, Garland Tyrell, here we go. No. Can't, no, I can't do without Cole. Sorry. He's one of my best ass whippers. When I need someone's ass whipped. Ambrose? Yeah, let's see. Question me. Dude, why do you... No, you can't have call. Why do you guys all... No, you can't. No. Who's this? Randall Tarly. Come here. Who's this? Mace Tyrell. Here we are. Leader of the faction. Do you have any tasks for me? I don't want to train your soldiers. What is your problem, Mace? Maybe Tarly knows a fighter when he sees one. Randall Tarly. Do you have a tab? So Sorry, Randy. Oof. I really need... I don't want to go to the Tower of Joy. It's not very joyous. Barry Ashford. Lord Ashford. Yeah, I guess I'll do that. Where's the frickin' place? Greenberry. Ah, when you're... We're just going to Ashford, bruh. Right over here. You act like we're going to frickin' Atlantis or some shit. Ah, okay. There you go. Going to Greenberry. What's up, Philip? How's it going? Appreciate you coming by the stream. We're just playing some Clash of Kings mod on Mountain Blade. You know what? I've totally forgot to change the game. Mount. And there we go. Alright, so we're in this town to find a guy called Jonas the Coward. Alright, we're gonna find him. We're gonna deal King's Justice. You a fan of Game of Thrones at all, there, Philip? That's what this mod is based off of. Clash of Kings, or the Mountain Blade game's pretty old. But mods that they've done for it are amazing. I think I see my coward. This guy right here. Oh, that's a villager. Okay. Looking for someone that's going to be tagged Nervous Man. Yep, there he is. Hi, Nervous Man.
What do you want?
I'm looking for a murderer by the name of Jonas the Coward. You fit his description. Well, just way to be insulting. You look like someone that goes by the name of the Coward.
I don't understand, sir. I've never killed anyone. I think you've got the wrong man.
Then drop your sword. If you are innocent, you have nothing to fear. Now we'll go now and talk to your neighbors, and if they verify your story, I'll be on my way.
I'm not going anywhere, friend. You're going to have to fight for your silver today.
I come not for the money, but to execute the law. Die, dog. You know what? Let's get off the horse. Come here, buddy. What, you want some? Get some. Alright, meet the village elder. any tasks? Group of bandits. Yeah, I can teach you how to defend yourself. Why not? Train the peasants. Train them.
The Lord sometimes... sometimes the Lord will get mad at you for training their peasants how to fight.
Sometimes they get a little picky about that. Where you at? There they are. Come get some. Oh. Not really a fair fight. Ooh, good block. Come on. Oh, nice try. Come on. Yeah. Oh.
Just whacked him in the head.
The lords will sometimes be mad that you've you've meddled in their affairs by training their peasants how to fight. They get a little pissed off about it sometimes. It just depends on the attitude of the Lord. Sometimes the Lord will be happy about it, if they're a good dude. Train more peasants. Train them more. Alright. Come on, come fight. No chance. Oh. Oh. Got him. Train more stuff. Alright, yeah, this little sequence ends with a fight against a bunch of bandits. It's worth it. Alright, start. Only one? Come on. One at a time, crap is stupid. Huh? Ooh, you block. Yeah, more like the angry issues, Lord. Yeah, they're dickheads sometimes. Prepare for a fight! Charge! We've got bandits! Everyone charge. Where yet? Where yet? Oh, there they are. Oh, these look like Lannisters. What are they? Okay, they're not Lannisters. Good. Why can't my horse jump over that like I wanted it to? Pretty stupid. Come here. Come on. Forest Bandit. Oh, get some, Forest Bandit. Probably shouldn't just sit there. You know what? Well, get off your horse. Get off your horse. Why you hurt my horse, damn you? Horsey didn't do anything to you. Oh, I'm in the back of a cart. That's awesome. Come get some. Oh, yeah. Come get some. You can't penetrate my armor. You guys are bad at your job. You're bad at being bandits. Ouch, ow, ow. Oh, get some, get some, get some, get some, get some. I gotta handle these bandits by myself. Come here. Hey, don't walk away from me. Come on, get some. Ouch. You guys are bad at your... Oh, that axe might hurt. That axe might hurt if I let him hit me with it. Come on. Come get some. Don't stumble and fall, what kind of... Stop stumbling and falling. Ouch! Yep, that axe hurt. Damn it. Oh, rip. Oh well. Rip-a-rooski. All right, take it up. Take it easy there, Philip. Have a good day. Oh, Ashford. Is that who this is? Crossway. Are you red or green? You red or green? You're red apple. I hate the red apple crossways. Task. No, you can't have call. You're a red apple fuss away. See you, bro. Yeah, please remember to like, comment, or like and subscribe before you go.
If you would, good sir.
Try to... I'm gonna turn up the brightness. I must beg my leave. Excuse me. Oh wow, I didn't know I could do this. That's awesome. And this is Hollow Hill, you just need to be an ass whipper. Oh wow, this is excellent. This, oh my god, this is awesome. So much yes. Wow. How did I get there though? Was that O? That was O, okay. Options. I was video. Can we do some brightness? Monitor gamma. Up all the way. Okay. How's the stream looking? That's probably a fair question. What the fuck? I'm gonna save. Tab over to that. Get my stats. I am golden. Sweet. Good. Ashford. That's what I need to ask this dude here. That's what I forgot to ask him. I wish to ask you something, location of something. Lord Ashford. Humbleton and Fellwood. Okay. That means he's over here. Hi! Where's Ashford? About the task you gave me. Alright. Task for me. I don't want to train your soldiers, bruh. How about you, hire me as a mercenary? That'd be pretty awesome. Meriwether? All loyal lords to support Lorenly Baratheon as the only true king of the Seven Kingdoms by virtue of being brother to the former king. Oh, bro, I ain't training your bros. Oh, the Stormlands wants it. Stormlands, go. Okay, well, since Ashford does, I might, you know what, let's just side up with Baratheon. King Renly. Hello, King Renly. Rule of the Stormlands. Yes. How many tasks for me? Leo Lefford? Yes, certainly. Golden Tooth, huh? No. Head that way. Do the kind of foul deeds we can get up to in the meantime. Zoom! Across Westeros. Ventos has declared war against Kohor. Oh, this guy wants to fight? Who are they? Longbowmen and elite men at arms. I think we'll pass. Oh, damn! That's the Westerlands mounted, mustered army. Probably not so good for, Golden Tooth? Right here. Leo Lefford's here. Okay. Rushed a meeting with someone, Leo Lefford, continue. I'm Devin Frango. Message from King Renly. You know what? Since these guys are right here, Lord Tywin. Let's go see Lord Tywin. I heard you shit gold, bruh. Oh, that's unfortunate. What are you guys all doing just standing there? Oh, that's to be pissed off. Yeah, get eaten up by Tywin. Ah, we meet again, Devin Frango. What is it? Any tasks for me? Rolling forward. Dennis Plum. Dude. Sorry. What about Brax? Brax? Yes. Yeah, I'll join. Yeah, as you wish. Okay.
So I can fight the Reach. I can feed. I can fight the Stormlands. I can fight the North. And I can fight the Riverlands.
Okay. Well, that'll be alright. I can deal with that.
I have to go to the restroom real quick. Hello, whoever's come into the stream. I appreciate you coming by. We're playing Mountain Blade Warband Clash of Kings. This is a Game of Thrones mod that really does a good job. I really like it. Of course, it's going to be even better when Bannerlord comes out, but we all got to wait for that. Things are not... put that as a prayer.
Alright, yeah. Okay, must beg my leave. Alright, so we'll... Okay. Philip Plum, alright, where's Philip Plum? Oh, no, I didn't want Rudiger. Beg my leave. Sorry, sir. Did not mean to bother you. What's up, Phil? So I'll just follow. I'll follow. Feel a company. Oh, are we under siege? Are we sieging it? Are we gonna take it? Or are we just raiding? We just wiping the floor with them? Is that what's going on here? Come on. Oh, hold on. What's going on? I'll run ahead. Start the ingate. Now that I'm allied with them, they will jump in with me if they're close enough. Okay, we're just gonna sit here. Aw, oh, bro, come on. Philip Plum, I guess. What's up, homie? I need a volunteer to scout the area, blah blah blah. Pink Maiden, Fair Market, Mudgrave. Found your volunteer. Jesus Christ. All right. Pink Maiden. Am I looking at this and not like... Wait, what? Pink Maiden. I am not seeing it. Oh my god, you're blind, homie.
Alright.
Just run up there real quick. You could take that easy. Ooh. Broken men. Except my guys. Horseman. Cav charge. I need to get a bow I can fire from my horse. Hit him. Horse is dying. Ugh. Horse. Poor horse. These raiders. I was thinking about the other group. Fail. 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 Can I get up in there on this? Can I get up in on this? Come on, come on, come on, come on. The last one. Is there another one? Oh, I see him. Yeah, go call. Yeah. For your help. I think we need to continue. Oh, you. We're gonna have a problem here. Wait, what's the quest? Oh, it's been canceled. You suck, bum. You suck at your job. Leave me. swinging in the wind. Where'd you guys go? Yep. Large group. This way. This way. Catching up. See, that's what these arrows mean. The bigger arrows mean the bigger group. So they're coming this way. They're heading towards King's Landing. Yeah, as well they should. There's the group. King's Landing, just go there. Oh, can I get up in on this and get some troops? Oh no, I'm likely to get fucked up by those guys. Where's the group? You looted? What the? Where'd the group go? Oh, I'm gonna get jacked by those guys. Oh, gonna get jacked by those guys. Oh my god, King's Landing's been taken. Where are you guys going? Plum? This is big. This is big right here. They have taken King's Land. The Stormlands have taken King's Landing. King Renly has acquired the seat of power in the realm of Westeros. Lord Tywin Company. We're sticking to Lord Tywin. Oh, here we go. Guys can go ahead and take him out. Good to see you, Davin Pringo. Ha! We showed those bastards a thing or two, didn't we? You're my prisoner, homie. You know, I should let you go, though. Oh, look at all these sweet, sweet prisoners. That's money right there. Alright, well, we're gonna go into our party. We're gonna go to Reginard Estrin. Where is he? There. Carlton. Yeah, we're gonna talk to him real quick. You're free to go, sir. Here you go. Your men are not. You can go home. Alright, done. Alright, so... What are you guys doing? They've taken King's Landing, you dopes! Oh, this is... You guys... Lord Tywin, let's go. I wish to ask you something. How goes the war with the Stormlands? Oh, really? No clear winner? Yeah, they took King's Landing, bruh. Alright, Sigma. I'll follow you. I'll accompany you, bro. Oh, you're getting in on this fight? Okay, good. No casualties. Help is most welcome. Yep, no boost. Get some frickin' prisoners. Who's taking the lead? You guys. accompany the group. Strength in numbers. Let's go to... I want to accept the offer. I want to bid on that. Charge! Be mostly his soldiers in here too. Hate to be so stingy about it like that, but it is what it is. Need to switch my horse too after this battle. Gotta make sure to do that. Keep moving. Gotta make sure to keep moving. Gotcha. Oh, you need to pay attention behind you. Ooh, almost killed him with that. He's gotta be like 10 HP or something. Most. Got that guy. Okay, this is pretty much a win right here. Excuse me. Ooh, got him. There's still a fight going on. What? Hey, come back here. What? One more? One more. Got him. Yeah, victory! Yeah, you badasses. You guys are badass. That's all. Okay, your help is most welcome. Yes. Glasses. Prisoners. Okay. Dude, we need to take a town. Hopefully have a ransom broker. So what's going on? What? Company Lord Tywin. Okay, so I'm only losing 212 now. Ignore the apple. Always ignore the apple. Ooh. If I could get this guy. Oh, he's gonna come close enough? Okay, so we need to start making choices here. I'm gonna release that guy. Release the peasant. Yeoman. Release the clansman. That raiderman. Thank you. sergeant. And 8 man at arms. Okay, there we go. That's that. Really? You're running from Lord Tile and you're going the wrong way, bruh. Yeah, we'll just accompany. Just classic. There's nothing for me in that. Lord Tywin. The plum. Try. Damn, I should have jumped up on that that group. I suggest a course of action him. Ooh, yeah. Ugh. You're traveling through the forest and you spot a peasant tied to a tree. Free the peasant. Always free the peasant. Don't be a dickhead. Oh, we should probably go to King's Landing. You're right. Oh hell, this is gonna be awesome. About the task you. I'm still working. Take my leave. Ooh, King Stannis right there. Stannis the Manus is right there. Oh, and Philip Plum's going in on him full. What the? What is going on here? Oh, there's been no declaration between the Westerlands and Dragonstone yet. Oh my god. Stannis would be so pissed. We'll just accompany him in there. That's interesting. Stannis the Manus getting dicked on by Lord Tywin. Not sure whose side he's gonna come in on. Yeah, that's a problem right there, buddy. Oh boy. Up a little bit. Harrenhal has been besieged by Lord Andrew Locke of the North. Lord Tywin has decided to confer Westfall Way on Sir Forley Prester. What? Wait, you guys are leaving without doing a siege? Are you... Seriously? kind of marshal are you? May suggest a course of action. Yes, to the walls immediately. Come on, everybody get in on this. Gonna go dick on them. Alright, join the next assault. Going in on them. Alright, everyone needs to follow me. Ooh, watch out for that wild. There he is. Archers need to set up like right here. Owie. Ouch. Ooh, my build is not gonna last long at this rate. Ouch. Come on. Going in. Ouch. Caught me slipping. Stinking cold cloaks. Come on, get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way. Get out of the, thank you. All right. All right, the trick to a siege here is getting in, getting your boys in. Wait, are my guys on frickin' hold your fire? No, they aren't. Alright, so my boys are in. We need to charge. Everyone can charge. Except for archers, they can fire, follow me. And I have not set up my guys properly, so it's okay. Charge. There we go. Infantry charge. There we go. Meanwhile, I'm gonna jump down here to take care of this guy. Ooh, get wrecked. Get wrecked a little bit. Okay. Get out my bow and arrow. That guy. Well, that was the friendly. Oops, my bad. Jesus Christ. Ugh. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Anyone who happens to be watching in the future? Why can't I move the freaking camera? I killed 18 wounded. That was a 1-4. That was not the best outing. Ooh, and my health is horrible. What? Come on. That's what I thought. Who's shooting me? You over there, you dickhead? Come on. See the shot. Oh dang. He's got it. Oh, I want his actual arrow, bro. Oh shoot. You guys need to, like, come back over here. Something, like, stand closer. Get up in there. You guys are doing it wrong, man. Get me killed. Oh, dang, I can't take damage. Come on. Come on. Come, come, come. Ooh, that guy a little. What? No! Not like this! Oh my god, that was awful! We got it. A company. King Renly. Ha! Oh, comes the north. Oh, you dirty little.
This is not gonna go well, bro.
Need to, like, come over here. Stand by this rock. At least my men. Okay, I've had the mic muted the entire time. That's pretty awesome. What do we got? We got 140 versus 160. From my 40 up in there. Go get him. Verify. He's got heavy horsemen. I want to steal that guy's horse. Wish there was. Could shoot him in the head. Arrow, I suppose. I could do that. Ouch. Peasants. That guy wasn't a peasant. Well, that neither was that guy. Okay. Ah, the Buster F. Charge. Wow, they got me. Why can't I roam around? Okay, that was not as lucrative as it could be. Go to the castle, see what's going on there. That's King Joffrey. Ooh. Interesting. Marketplace goods. Arms. Oof. Masterwork decorated long bow. I'm looking for. Can't use it on horseback. That's the only bad part. Large bag of arrows, maybe? Yeah. Oh man, my health is so low. Not good. Not seeing the markers for my friends. I think I've had this going for about 3.5 hours, I think. Hold on. I appreciate you coming by. Thank you so much. See you next time.